vessel sank on the 10th of August, 1628, in Stockholm Harbor on her maiden voyage. Over time, her location was forgotten. But in the 1920s, a group of divers applied for permission to blow up the wreck and salvage the black oak timbers. During the 1950s, a private researcher, Anders Franzen, began to search for her. He knew that wooden ships are preserved in the brackish water of the Baltic. In more salty water, wood is rapidly destroyed by the ship worm, Torredo navalis.